Good morning, meteorologist Taylor Brennan here on WPBF.com with the latest forecast for South Florida. And throughout the morning, we're expecting plenty of sunshine once the fog burns off, and temperatures are going to be quickly on the uprise. By this afternoon, though, anytime after 2 and 3 o'clock, that's when I do think we will start to see scattered to isolated showers form mainly inland along the sea breeze, all this shifting towards the coastline later on tonight, and then we'll dry out for the overnight hours. So hour by hour, afternoon highs will be near record values into the mid-range of the 80s. Again, plenty of sunshine in store for the first half of the day. The warming trend will continue through Thursday with the warmest day coming on that day. And then we'll take a steep drop in the temperatures once a cold front pushes through, dropping temperatures down into the 50s, 60s, and even afternoon highs only into the 70s for both Saturday and Sunday. Good news for boaters coming in. Seas are finally coming down. We are expecting 2 to 3 foot seas and a light chop on the inland waterways. Here is South Florida's most accurate 7-day forecast. The driest day is coming on Wednesday and Thursday. We increase the rain and thunderstorm chances on Friday ahead of the next cold front. Temperatures take a dip Saturday and Sunday into the 50s and 60s for overnight lows. Enjoy.